I wanted to be part of this historic event.
Okay, could you tell us why you think celebrating Black History 365 days a year is important for us? You have to kind of speak up over the band.
Well, I guess, well, we're Black 365 days a year, and our children don't oftentimes reflect on the good that we can contribute and have contributed, so to remind them every day is important.
This is the Black Authors Network coming to you live from the inauguration parade. We just saw Dunny Simpson.
He's right there behind.
Hello.
Hello.
Really have to go.
Okay.
I'll be around for a minute.